either plant, animal, or microorganism in which its genetic makeup or its DNA has been altered in a way that is that it does not occur naturally by mating or natural recombination. Here's a picture na makakita ka kanang orange ni siya niya ang sunod kay kiwi or kiwi niya ang wa kanang pagkakay orange. So kung natural process lang dyan na siya ang tumisutan, sinisyon na siya possible. But through kanang genetic engineering, kanang gimodify niya ang genetic makeup sa kaling of fruit mo na make possible.
So possibly
it's
brown.
Yes, yes.
I have here some of the most famous kanang agricultural plants and animals that are genetically modified. So first is genetically modified bugs. So these bugs kay mo eat nila ang agricultural waste, so it is very helpful. Then the leadership, I've heard the leadership high school pa, so she's really famous. The leadership is the first mammal that is cloned from a single microscopic cell from a single parent. So meaning kanang murag na produce siya without the interaction sa mga sex cells. Environment, this pig is very environmental friendly. Why? Because it produces 65% less phosphorus sa animal waste. And then let's proceed to the crops that are genetically modified. First is the soybeans and the corn. Pansala, they are both the same because they are made to fight against the destructive pests. And corn, soybeans is also helpful for to lessen diseases crops and animals. Crops. Papaya and squash are also the same. They are made to fight against the viruses, just like papaya, ring spot virus, and then squash also. Nasa yung mga virus ganyan.